Now we have many AI video generators like Sora, Runway, and Pika. Recently Luma AI shocked us with the launch of Dream Machine. But let me tell you, the Runway Gen 3 may be even more surprising. Hi guys, this is TennyShare AI. In today's video, we will share how to use Dream Machine and also compare Dream Machine and Sora with the same prompts. Most importantly, we'll also explore Runway Gen 3 in depth. Dream Machine is an innovative tool designed to create high-quality, realistic videos from text instructions and images. It has the ability to preserve the identity of the subjects inside the videos combined with a high amount of motion consistency of details in the videos. Dream Machine supports text and image inputs, allowing users to generate videos based on various types of descriptions. It's really simple to use. First, we come to its site. I'll put the link in the description. I am currently using a free account so I can generate 30 videos for free per month. Click try now and then enter your prompt here. Let's try the example he gave. We can see that in the second half of the video, the background is very stable in motion. That's pretty nice. Here's the video I generated with my own prompts. Everything else is fine, except the hands are still a bit weird. Next, I compared Sora and Dream Machine with the same prompts and let's see the results. So which one do you think is better? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. In addition to using text, Dream Machine also allows you to upload images. Just click on the little icon on the front, upload your image, and then enter your prompts. Here's a video I generated using Elon Musk photos. It's actually great for the first few seconds, but from the back it suddenly turns into an illustration style. Same result with another image. I wonder if you guys run into this. Maybe it's because I'm using the free plan? Enough about Dream Machines, let's talk about Runway now. Gen 3 Alpha is the first of an upcoming series of models trained by Runway. I can't use it now, but we can take a look at the videos it generates, which are really amazing. I really like this one. Look at the light and shadow on the woman's face. It's really beautiful and real. So which generator do you think is better, Dream Machine, Sora, or Runway? Leave your thoughts in the comment section. So that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.